Hello everyone and welcome back. Kyle here from For the Heart of Games, and I'm going to be starting Spyro the Reignited Trilogy. More specifically, I'm going to be starting on the first one. This is actually a game that I've been kind of holding back on. I've been wanting to play it for a while, but I thought it would be a fun one to stream. Oh, not decline. Hey, wait, what? I can't decline. Anyways, yeah, these were, I loved these games as a kid, but I honestly probably haven't played them since then. So these are gonna be, like, brand new games to me. That, and of course, Crash at the time. Which I'll probably be playing some of that. It's probably a little more ragey than this one. I mean, I'm about to find out.
Okay, rolling.
It's been peaceful here in the five worlds. Or is it six? For a dragon's age, we now have 12,000 treasure. Or is it 14?
What about this ganasty...
Yeah, I think I'm gonna end up playing Crash. But I've at least played the new Crash a little bit, so I'm gonna... I'm gonna start on this one.
Simple?
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
I'll probably play this and then I'll think I'll play Crash 2 next. That's like my favorite one. I believe so. I think that's warped.
Huh? Looks like I've got some things to do.
They just throw you right into it. He did such an amazing job redoing it. So pretty. There's like a dash, isn't there? The roll's cute.
Spyro, press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.
Salgado X is pretty awesome. I have like zero latency. The older ones, I believe, it used to have at least like a 2 second delay. I'm Trying to make sure it's running okay still. It's actually managed to put the Twitch chat up too. It looked like it was doing okay. Oh no. Uh-oh, I'm seeing some frames drop. Looks like they went back up.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Oh, almost fell off. This game is so smooth, and I think it was just about as smooth back then, too.
Thanks, Spyro. I have the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
Okay, I was missing the other ones then. I just figured out how to do this a little bit ago.
See a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg. You've got to track him down and get that egg. Run, run! I'm getting a little winded.
Yeah, I didn't get anything because I killed him before. Another level. It's probably the first one I was supposed to do.
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
I'm already running into trouble. You don't know me.
After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
I think there's another door. I'm gonna double check. Come on, Gandalf.
My friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet.
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
Action button. Oh, that's what I meant. Can I skip you?
Spyro, my friend.
Okay, I keep hearing that. But where? Never mind you. Burn your butt. So cool. Just don't have games like this anymore. I'm not complaining, we have some really good games, but this type of feel. That didn't work. That didn't work good.
Big enemies like this north with the club cannot be charged, but a quick play, that should defeat them.
Should move my face. There we go.
Metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
Oh, that didn't work. Oh. When your back is turned. Oh. Okay. Okay. Wait for it. Oh.
Secret? Use the action button when you want to zoom in and look around.
Paul, your secret's safe with me.
What's this key for? Oh, no, it couldn't be for that box, is it? Maybe. Oh, cool. Gimme, 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 gimme. Now what? I went that way. Is there to do? Been here, been there, been down there, been here. Ooh, is the minute collected them all? Ooh, don't want to go back in there. Made it. Okay. Why are you so scared? Oh, probably shouldn't have did that.
I see you've been busy rescuing dragons, Spyro.
Yes.
You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like.
Sure.
Are you ready to go?
Is there more? Are you gonna take me somewhere else? Maybe I should stay here. I know where to come. I need to see if there's any more levels before I try whatever that is. That didn't work.
Where's Nasty Nork? I'll torch him!
Keep your horns on, Spyro! You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
What's all this about? Probably nothing to it. Oh, is there a pattern? Okay, wait, hold on. Or no. There we go. Uh-oh. Inverted controls. Okay, what's the goal here? Oh. Okay. Oh no. Yeah, it's not happening. Do you get more time? Oh! Alright, I at least have an idea of what I'm doing now. Oh, that didn't work. Just trying to see if I can go faster. Here? Okay, there's one right here. Oh, it's a backflip. I thought it would be a roll. Okay, is that it? Oh, come on. I don't know where to look. Planes, barrels, chests, art, what? Here, what? Is there more than one thing? Okay, what's this chest about? Okay, I got 26 seconds. Okay, that adds time. And if you go in the water, you die. Done. Is that the only way out, the way I came in? Okay, it sounded like a train above me. Is there a train track up here? There we go. Oh. And there should be three. If I remember right, there's a plane. Okay. This is cool, but I am probably not. Oh, nope. Come here, come here. I'm gonna buy me some more time. Not much. That's all the planes. What's this? Okay, getting closer. Do you have to get them on the same run? I think I had a check mark on the barrels. I'll try these first, just in case. So I was thinking you're gonna have to get them all in one run. If you can get them separate, then that's way better. Hope you get them separately, because that would be insane. Oh, crud. Okay, I think you can get them separately. Got the planes, got the barrels, got the chests. Should have just got the arches. I'm gonna die right away and see if it has a check mark. Nosedive. Okay, so you can get them separately. Cool. I'm out. Maybe one more time. Okay, it's not working. Nestor.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Okay, can I tell if I've did a level already? Stonehill. Is it by like the color, maybe? Probably not. Okay, Stonehill, I've at least played Dark Hollow. So it looks like there's four of those. Okay, so I think you could pretty much get out of here. Might have to come back or can later if I want to. Where was that guy at? He's down one of these tunnels.
Wow.
Let's go, Marco.
You've been busy rescuing. You may travel to. Are you ready to go?
Oh.
look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Spyro. Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you.
Kind of looks like a kitty.
Keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Okay, it looks like there should be a key around here somewhere.
Word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Got this.
Thank you.
Spyro. Some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very...
Okay, so we're looking for a key. Oh, yeah. What do we do about you? Oh, that worked. Oh, oops. To replace that life I just lost.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome. Needs an extra push. No, can I not actually get those? Key, where's the key?
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Oh, that didn't work. Ooh, there's a bunch of lives over there. Well, what do we do about that? There's gotta be some other way to fly over there. And that's the end of the match. Whole level. So I must have roundabouted. There's the key. How do I get to it? Oh, that was a dumb way to die. Another way. I don't know if I can make that gap. Nope, I don't think so. Worth a try, I guess. See any sort of like higher ledge. I don't want to just keep wasting lives on that. I'm good. I'll accept it. As much as I want everything, I don't have to complete it. Ooh, what's with the eclipse? That's spooky. You sending your boy to die, mama? Bad mama. Oh. Just went off the cliff. Oops. They're still chasing me. Holy jeez. Better hurry up before she gets her grandkids. Oh. Okay. Forget you. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall off right there. That's pretty close.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his...
Probably supposed to use that for as an exit. Oh, there's something out there. Ooh, purple? 25. Big money. Big Batuki. Ooh. Spin around like that again. Just about to ask where you were. another flight one. Night flight. Okay. Have to fly through the rings? Or is there multiple things? Okay, so that's done. Now we gotta go through these. Those look straight out of Crash Bandicoot. Oh, man. Okay, so rings, lights, arches, and chests. Chest right there. Passed right by him and didn't even realize. Ooh, we missed it. I don't think. I am so screwing up. I don't think it's gonna be enough time. If I could at least do the chest, it'd be. No, I'm not gonna make it. Actually got it. Okay, here's the arches. Probably gone through them backwards compared to what I did before. Jeez, no, too low. Okay, so I gotta do the arches and the lights wherever those are at. That was a quick dive. Just keep a lookout for the lights. Definitely easier this way. What the heck was that? Okay, there's the chests. Do it for time, I guess, since I'm right here and gotta look out for the lights. Alright, it's easier. Oh, I missed it, but not a big deal. I'm about to run out of time. Okay, it's not these lights, is it? Pretty sure no. Okay, no it is. Alright, so gotta do 8 of those. Look out for lanterns. Okay, there's one right there. There's a few of them. 1, 2. I'm just gonna keep going this way. There's definitely one back there. Hopefully there's more than I need, but there might not be. Oh, I think I just passed one. Need all of them, and I think it's over there. That one, that one. I think I missed it. Okay, one more light. Obviously missed one. Okay. 1, 2. Swing back around, grab this chest since I'm coming this way, turn around. Okay, hopefully with that I'll be able to do it. Boom. hug the wall. There's this one right here. No, I missed it. What the heck was... Are you showing me the way? Okay, now I gotta roundabout back to that one. Should have enough time. No! No! You're kidding me! I should've just, like, went straight into it. If I died, it didn't matter. That probably wastes more time than it saves. Okay, got it this time. Last one. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nosedive. No, not retry. Boo. Gotcha.
Well done, Spyro. Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some.
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
Got a key. Is this for the... This might be for the one across the way. That one. Double check that I got pretty much everything over here. Ooh, what's that? Oh, the chest. Does the key work on both? Probably not. About to find out. Okay, so this doesn't actually show all the levels, it just shows the ones that you've played so far, because I haven't played Dry Canyon. Forgot what the deal with the eggs was. Or if it's just an item to collect.
Spyro.
Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Interesting. The jewels were kind of showing me where to go.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head.
Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
You guys sleeping? You about to throw that bird at me? Try it real quick. See if I can get across from over there. Trying to run it back the other direction. Oh, that might have worked if I did it right. I feel like I might have dropped a little bit. Dum 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 dum. Unless I should probably try from the beginning. This makes me feel like it's trying to tell me it's a ramp. Oh, that didn't work. Then there's this over here. That will work better.
You, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
Sorry, buddy. That's not a good way to go. Oh, I can't get to it like that. Probably gotta go up there. A bunch of moolah over there. Ooh, fireworks. I might as well. Oh, that's not the way to go about it. I probably should jump from up there. Alright, going back around. Going around town. There we go. Should not have been that close. Now, are we flying from here? Oh, I think we're gonna make it. We're so close to 400, but are we gonna make it? Is this all of them? Awesome. can move him. All right, that's all the time I have for this one, so thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.